Mountain Drill Team, the Spirit of Long Island. If you look to the west, you will see them making their entrance in their lovely new shirts. The Spirit of Long Island was formed in 1978 by IHA member John Jorgensen. John happened to have been a member of the New York City Mounted Police, and John was looking for a new sport where he could be a part of something grand with a team of riders who enjoyed the company of those who shared his dream. The team is now being coached by Loretta Hall and assisted by Francine Lewis, who shared John's dream and continue with the team's tradition of keeping the American spirit alive. The drill team is made up of riders of all disciplines, many of whom have been with the team for over 10 years. Our horses range in age from 9 years to an impressive 28 years old, and they include such breeds as quarter horses, thoroughbreds, Appaloosa, Rocky Mountain, Hunter Valley Cross, Morgan and Welsh Arab Cross ponies. The riders and the horses maintain a high level of discipline, resilience, and a strong determination to achieve excellence. Throughout the year, the team performs at local fairs, various horse shows, and participates in parades across Long Island. We have had the privilege of performing at both Belmont and Saratoga racetracks, as well as the Make-A-Wish Foundation, the Palomine, and Horsability Handicapped Riding Programs. Each year on Labor Day, we have the honor of performing at the VA Hospital in Northport, which is probably one of the highlights, if not the highlight of the year, bringing the show to them, as they, many of the veterans at the hospital, can't make it to events like this. From 2004 to 2006, we held the title of Northeastern Regional Drill Team Champions, and in 2009, more than a few drill team dreams were realized when we were invited to participate in the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. The riders and their horses have dedicated long hours of practice to perfect their routine and entertain you with a stellar performance here today. So please, join me in welcoming the Iceland Horsemen's Association Mounted Drill Team, the Spirit of Long Island. Give them a big round of applause as they do their entrance.
I know what this was.